Blessed be thou, who heals us in Christ. Praise you, God Almighty, while you send your Son to live among us and bring us salvation. Praise you, God, the only begotten Son, who humbled yourself to share in our humanity, and you healed our infirmities. Praise you, God, our Spirit, the Consoler. Your unfailing powers gives us strength in our bodily weakness. God of mercy, ease the suffering and comfort the weakness of your servants from the church and with his holy oil. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Thank you. us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When rejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask these through Christ our Lord. Amen. As we celebrate anew the feast day of Saint Bartholomew, O Lord, we pray that we may obtain your help through the intercession of the Apostle, in whose honor we bring you this sacrifice of praise, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
Right and just.
It is to the right and just our good in our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. Through Christ our Lord, for in the marvelous confession of your saints, you make your church fruitful with strength ever new, and offer us your signs of your love, and that your saving mysteries may be fulfilled. Their great example lends us courage. Their fervent prayers sustain us in all we do. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we do give you thanks as in exaltation we acclaim.
Thank you.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the Father of all holiness. We call thee therefore this is we pray. May sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and take it from me. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be brought up for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory.
Thank you.
from sin and save from all distress. As we await the blessed hope of the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Saint Martin the Morris, Saint Anthony, my sorrow to us, for your fighting protection. And as it will be with our merciful Father, as I may be truly sorry for all my sins, and be free for the equivalent with me, as that I may have something of the spirit of love and self-sacrifice, and serve at all times and sacrifice for the Lord. O Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son, and his beloved Mother, and with the merits of your faithful servant, Saint Martin the Morris, help me in my needs. Amen. As we celebrate the feast day of the Blessed Apostle Bartholomew, we have received the pledge of eternal salvation, O Lord, and we pray that it may be of help to us both now and for the life to come. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love.